A 17-year-old is accused of making a bomb threat at Anderson High School last month. Cody Dykstra is charged with 2 counts of false alarm. He is not a current student at Anderson. Court records show Dykstra called in the threats from a payphone in North Austin on back-to-back days in April. Austin ISD police searched the school after the first call on April 23rd. A second call the next day caused the school to be evacuated. After police cleared the campus, students returned to class.